My name's Lonnie Schrader, and I'd like to tell you about this model that I made of the McKinley home. It's taken me 2 years to make it. I modeled after the home that he lived in while he was running for president in 1896 and 1900. It was torn down in 1935. There's no known of it left, except the only home that's left that he lived in was Ida Saxton House, downtown Canton. It's where the Stark County District Library is today. That's where this home was. It was a lot of work. Each shingle I put on one at a time. I only had pictures of the front and the back of the house, the front and the side of the house, excuse me, to go by, and some blueprints from the McKinley Museum. As far as I know, it's a 90% replica of the house. And it's just something I enjoyed doing.